Saint of the day, Saint Eulogius of Alexandria. Patriarch of Alexandria, Egypt, and a friend of Pope Saint Gregory I the Great. Eulogius was a Syrian monk at Antioch named as Abbot of Mother of God Monastery. In 579, he became Patriarch of Alexandria and met the future Pontiff Gregory the Great. He wrote many treatises against the heresies of his era. Eulogius refuted the Novatians, some communities of which ancient sects still existed in his diocese, and vindicated the hypostatic union of two natures in Christ against both Nestorius and Eutychius. Cardinal Baronius says that Gregory wished Eulogius to survive him, recognizing in him the voice of truth. It has been said that he restored for a brief period to the Church of Alexandria life and youthful vigor. Besides the above works and a commentary against various sects of Monophysites, he left 11 discourses in defense of Pope Leo I and the Council of Chalcedon. Also a work against the Agnotiae submitted by him before the publication to Pope Gregory I, who after some observation authorized it unchanged. With the exception of one sermon and few fragments, all the writings of Eulogius have perished.